University of Texas alumni group Texas Exes has hired former U.S. Senator Kay Bailey Hutchison as its new president. Now, she will help promote the 100,000-member group, but will not be paid. Hutchison was a UT cheerleader back in the day before going on to serve in the Senate. The Texas Exes have played a critical role in the battles between the UT Board of Regents and Austin Campus President Bill Powers. Hutchison, by the way, has been a strong supporter of Powers.